Now, let us study the cultivation method of milky mushrooms in brief. Botanically, it is Calocybe indica. This species is well suited for the higher temperature of 30 to 35 degrees centigrade. The fruiting body is an attractive milky white color, like this, and does not fade even after plucking. It keeps good for 3 to 4 days in the open and for 2 weeks in a refrigerator. It is becoming popular because of its taste and color. The initial steps of cultivation are similar to the oyster mushroom. Chaff the paddy straw, soak it in water and pasteurize. Fill the straw in poly bag and put the spawn. Mycelium covers the substrate within 20 to 25 days. Then open the bag and put the pasteurized casing material. Maintain the required moisture in the bag by sprinkling water. Mushroom fruiting bodies grow within 15 to 20 days. It is ready for picking in 8 to 10 days. Mushroom consultants have given a lot of publicity for this milky mushroom, but is not yet successful at growers' level. Crop cycle needs 3 months. This is more sensitive than oyster fungus. Hence, the problem of contamination is more. Since it needs higher temperature, cultivation is not possible during rainy season and winter. It is cultivated in small poly bags due to the requirement of casing. Hence, the cylinder system is not possible for large-scale production.